We're back at it. I'm on my other setup now, so that's why the room's a little bit different. But we're back. We're testing team number 3 with the Scizor swapped in for the King Gambit. Hopefully Bullet Punch is a little bit more helpful than the slower King Gambit. That's the idea, at least. But let's get right into this, because these videos have been a lot longer than I anticipated, but that's not a bad thing. It means that we are studying and figuring out each of these teams. And yeah. Yep. But thank you for those that are tuning into the whole journey. I'm gonna probably look back at these and realize that I made a few mistakes. Stakes here and there, but learning process, and I love the Riolu. I love it. Anytime I see something like that. So I'm guessing it's gotta be. Copycat Trick Room doesn't work no more, because I remember seeing Copycat Riolu with something. Howl. It was Howl. Prankster Howl. Because I really wish coaching would come back. Okay. But, anywho. How do I beat this? How do I beat this? I also love running Attract on Riolu. Which would actually work on my team. Because apparently I have 2 females. And we gotta think about that. So, Murkrow is immune to Prankster, though. So I like leading that, so I can get off Tailwind or Thunder Wave onto stuff. Chiyu's not going to be helpful, so I think that we're going to just... There's no Fake Out. I have to Terra the Scizor. Okay, so we're gonna go for I wanna limit how much. Worth it. Worth it. That was the biggest threat to my entire team. So, I will take the sleeping Slitherwing at this point. It's done its job. Terra Grass. That was not something I thought I would see. Now I can... Gotta start paralyzing everything. Okay, I'll take that double switch. So I still have... I got Tailwind, I've got Sun, I've got Protosynthesis. I still have to Terra this. But that means I can do this. As long as Ting Lu is not in the back, I think I'm okay. But even if it is, I still have the Terra Water. go. And that is why I prefer Scizor over King Gambit. Let's go. That makes me feel so much better about the overall composition of the team. Because this was exactly the same as the King Gambit team, just swapping in the Scizor instead. I mean, granted, like, I could have done Terra Fire. That's the one thing that I really want to test out. I still think I like it this time. I want to put Chiyu and Fluttermane in the back. But I want to lead the Scizor in case they do Talonflame, because now I can go... I want to match their Tailwind. Terra Blast, the Tyranitar. That's still fine with me. Okay, burn, but super effective, not doing much. And that's the reason why you run Terra Fire. Tailwinds are staggered now. But I can start getting some speed with the Scizor. I might actually be... No, it's still more powerful if it's based on the regular attack. That's fine. Oh. The AC. Wow. Okay. This is where we call a... what we call a tough spot. Okay. Bullet punch. So I'm going to survive the freeze dry. No, I'm not. No, I am not. That's okay. Two battles done. Eight to go. As of right now, Team 1, the Parish Trap team is in the lead, which really surprises me. Like I said in my last video, I'm thinking the reason why Team 2 stunk was because of piloting error. Or does Iron Bundle accomplish the same stuff? I think I actually like Iron Bundle. which of these last ones? The Terra Water Blast in the back. Get the tailwind off. Whoa! That's a lot of damage. Okay. So that's absolutely choice locked. It's absolutely choice locked. So I'm going to ignore that slot since I'm exerting so much pressure with the Scizor. Get the burn off on the Tauros. Then we'll swap into the Do I go for it? No. We don't get greedy. Assuming nothing is Choice Scarf. Okay, so you're scarfed. I live. Your Choice Specs. Dang. Just not fast enough. So, the Murkrow was the better choice. Not the bundle, because that would have done it. Yeah, I should have brought the Murkrow, so I could have gotten the Tailwind. This is the first time Tauros has really been showing up. Fragapult. I think I just have to if the Pelipper has Wide Guard, this is going to be a horrible, horrible, horrible battle. That was out of nowhere. Okay, but now I'm faster. And I'm gonna force you to switch. If it has Wide Guard, I'm gonna get absolutely demolished. I'll take that trade. That is why you run GU and Fluttermane. That was pretty good. Pretty good. Am I even bringing the Slitherwing to anything with Scizor on the team? Okay, so this is Trick Room, Eruption. So I want to try getting that off. In order to do that, I need to bring these to this and... I know I've been talking about how much I want to... Now I can start getting Prankster stuff off. Oh, this could be so bad. Does this actually work? Okay, no, it didn't. It did not work. That did the opposite of work. Because that was double Dazzling Gleam. That did not work at all. But now I get the switch in. Switch into Slitherwing. I get the Sun. Scizor, Itera, First Impression, DnDD. Because it should follow me. Oh, or I just get that knockout. Combat. Now realizing how far I'm leaning forward. Okay. That's fine. I don't think there's many things in this game that can just take out a Dingliu, but apparently Slitherwing can. Ooh. I love Slitherwing. Just one shot a... I actually like that. That was lucky. That was fortunate for me. I'm surprised that they're not rage quitting right now. Thank you, Assault Fest. And that's why I love bug types. I am such a bug type guy. Scizor, Gallipod are my two favorites, but since Gallipod's not in Scarlet and Violet, Slitherwing with the First Impression is the next best thing. That is my favorite battle from all of this testing. that I might end up picking this team even if it doesn't have the best win percentage because of that exact battle. That was awesome. I should have saved the replay. But luckily I have it on video. So, okay, Blizzard Spam plus... Oh, this is a good team. This is a really good team. Where Scizor can do awesome things. I'm going to lead the... We're going aggro. We're going all-out, non-stop offense. Ignore the ice type defense boost. You're waiting for that. I love this team. That Scizor switch really is the one little thing that I needed to make this team feel a little bit more comfortable, personally. Because now I'm going to get a huge one of those. They're not going to protect both. They're going to try to Blizzard. Scizor is going to take Blizzard like a champ. I'll get a speed boost with Trailblaze. It took it down to Sash with the... Nowhere near fast enough to take out the Iron Bundle. But I am fast enough to bullet punch there. Bulky is this Dragonite. If I get the bullet punch, I take the Blizzard. Dang. Confusion? No. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that was tough. Was that a crit anywhere? That one was tough. Kind of bummed about that one. Okay. After you. How do I be after you? That's how I beat it. I beat it with that. I hope for a para. No. How greedy do I want to get? I want to get greedy. I want to go Slitherwing so I can get the first impression off on the Lilligan. Because he's going to think I don't have anything for... And after you, Sun Shenanigan. And I want to tempt him with it. So I'm going to lead these two. So that way he's going to click Eruption and After You. But After You is not going to happen because Slitherwing's going to knock it out. Scizor's going to Terra Water. I'm probably going to sack the Slitherwing. Then... that's the op. Okay, but I can still get the first impression off on the Roaring Moon. And a huge bullet punch on Grimmsnarl. This lead is surprisingly good. Because it just has so much coverage and priority. Okay. Okay. Like, you have to telegraph so much in advance, though, still. Like, I'm going to protect, and I'm going to just bullet punch the Fluttermane. You're going to have to keep switching. Yep. That's still not going to help you because you took so much damage already. That's fine. That's not the real threat right now. You just boosted up Slitherwing, and I'm going to swap into... that's A-okay. You totally just powered... you've activated my trump card. I know that in the end, I'm not going to be able to take out that. So I'm going to protect. That's not going to do anything since I Terra'd. I like it. I like it. I don't just like it. I love it. I'm loving it like McDonald's. Let's keep going. Three more. This team just feels right. Okay, we're back up against this nonsense again. How do we beat... we gotta burn the Tauros ASAP. So we Murkrow, Tailwind, burn. Because everything doesn't want to get burned, except for the Gothitelle. The Gothitelle doesn't care. But since we have the Gothitelle, that's why we bring the Slitherwing in the back. And Fluttermane. Terra, Will-O-Wisp, Tauros. Don't remember I'm Terra Grass, please. Please don't remember I'm Terra Grass. That's fine. That is A-OK. And now sunny day, and I can actually make reeds. I can actually make reeds. I can read? I haven't been able to make reads like that since I was playing, had enough time to play in college every day in the dining hall. This is some peak playing from me that I usually don't do. This team just feels the most like me. It's how I like to play. But now, we've got an interesting situation where we need to keep Murkrow in the back for whenever Dondozo Tatsugiri comes out. So we bring in Slitherwing. Which one do I want? I don't want to reveal the sauce, the spice. I don't want to want them to know what I'm cooking, because what I'm cooking is a big first impression knockout on this Tyranitar. Don't get the knockout with Slitherwing, I'm gonna get a speed boost with... That's why you use Slitherwing! Okay, yeah, we activate the Toxic Debris, but now we can Bullet Punch and get the knockout on Glimmora. Now where do we bullet punch? Bullet punch. Glimmora. Yeah. We take it like a champ. And your defense just is not good. I want to go into my own Fluttermane. Terra. I want to Terra Blast Chiyu. Still got the knockout. Oh, that's awful. That's awful. That's awful. That's the worst possible thing. Okay. Don't panic. Don't panic because you still have Shadow Ball Tailwind. This is probably the wrong call. Assuming that Chiyu... Ooh, we're still in this. Okay. Okay. He gets the double protect, he wins. And I go down swinging. Okay, yeah. It is official. This team has just taken the lead, and we've got one more match to do. Okay, back up against this Blizzard spam. Did I get anything out of having the Chiyu or the Flarmane? Or neither? I think Chiyu gives me more utility. Wait. No, we do this. So we can try to survive the fairy type attack that's probably incoming. One thing I really want to try, I wish Fluttermane got Blizzard. So no Aurora Veil for them. But now I can go for another speed drop with another Icy Wind and protect the Slitherwing, hopefully getting me to be faster. So that'll be half speed, 205. It's 102, 103. So yeah, it's still faster than me right now. That complicates things. Because you think... What? So Fluttermane... Got a speed. Okay, so that's actually all messed up. Yeah. Tailwind. Because I think First Impression could get the knockout, and I'm guaranteed faster than King Gambit. I think that's the right call, because now, so Sunny Day activates boosting the Chiyu's Heat Wave. As long as the Heat Wave connects on the King Gambit, I think I've got this. Connect. There it is. Oh, maybe not. Thunder Wave. Recovery back and a free switch would be quite nice. Granted, I'm giving up a turn of Tailwind. This could be really greedy. I think I might lose this one. It depends on how many times the Fluttermane gets paralyzed. thank you leftovers and burn. Alright. And we do this, and we do that. Because Iron Bundle should be faster than the Fluttermane right now. Icy Wind will get super effective. Slow both of them down, letting me... Or it's scarfed. Does Ghost and Fairy resist bug? Because I could use a little bit of health back with the Slitherwing. Just enough. And I have Terra Bug. And the attack boost. Slitherwing's definitely going first. The crit's helpful. Good enough. So I need to get the paralysis on the Fluttermane. If Fluttermane gets fully para, No, this is not going to work because Sucker Punch. Yeah. GG. But that's it. That puts us at 6-4. Out of 10. I'm very happy with how that went. That's the best I felt about that. Not gonna lie. So, thanks for tuning in. We got one more team to test, but peace.